the broken-hearted people living in the world of greed.